Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fielded just outside the goal line. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further.
At their own 20-yard line.
Tackled at the 23 after a gain of three. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Second and seven.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at the 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. On second and 12, Allen, and his throw is incomplete. The tight end, C.J. Uzama, the intended receiver. And now it's third down. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You got to cash in and get some points.
Eluding the pressure right, finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. That's a third down conversion of 24 yards there. Nice play. Escaping the pressure right. Got his man, it's caught for a Steelers touchdown. Sterling Shepard there to make the grab. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead. So he scrambled right but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find a target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20.
First and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start first and 10. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete. The tight end, Jeremy Shockey, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. To throw again, Young. Now a clash of bodies here, and it's intercepted. Vernon Hargraves with a pick. And he brings this one back.